Here we go, y'all. The conclusion to Act 5. That doesn't look good.
The Black Moon is still intact.
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
Ignore that downloading thing, by the way. Status.
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
Your shirts look weird. Oh gosh, this is her again. Yay!
After 180 days of service, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people.
Oh, okay.
True compassion.
Not sure what that has to do with anything and why you're standing on a freakishly large building that you could possibly fall off of, but no, you know.
Almost there. We are almost there.
Almost where? Hey, it's Urien. What's up, Urien?
Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
Ooh.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
Why are you wearing a suit, though? Language, please. I know what you're about to say. Gosh. You know, Urien, in the last game, he was completely naked. Except for, like, some underwear he had on. Other than that, he was naked, so I guess the suit's an improvement. Right? Alright, guys? Yes, Bison. Absorb all the healing juices.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
So you're just gonna tell Nash to stay there. Nash ain't gonna stay there. Why does it keep cutting? Like, bruv.
Hey! Are we gonna jump from way up here?
What? Are you guys serious?
Well,
it's Birdie's hair!
What you have muscles is not bruv!
You are right, sir!
Ah, here she goes, being a follower. Yes! Yes! Sick!
Wait! Don't push back!
Fuck him! Yeah, dolls up, just float down or teleport. Yes. Oh. Okay, who's fighting who? Jadaloo versus them. Okay.
I see that your skills have improved very much.
Oh, there she goes again. Gleaming.
My team will handle this.
Thank you.
Why did you stop, Brett? Why aren't you? Oh.
Again, psycho power.
Oh my jeez.
Take these.
Best of luck. Same to all of you. Hut.
Nice kick.
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today.
Let's do work!
You should feel honored.
Oh, I don't get to fight as her? No? Yeah, Guile! Hit him with that backspin fist.
Ooh, you guard with great stance!
Begin!
Watch out!
Master Dantius!
That's all you say? Watch him just catch it, please. Oh no! Did his muscles block it? Yes! Yeah! Repel that with your muscle!
Totally awesome!
Yes! He broke it with his muscles. It's amazing.
Muscle is stronger than blade.
Okay, don't do that now.
Now it's my turn.
Do I get the fight? Yeah. I broke a blade with my biceps. I forgot how to do the grab. The spin win win grab. Come here. Do the grab. Do your mighty. Okay. Do your mighty knee. Eh. Dang. Ah, there we go. Eh. Ow. Get you. Ow. No! There you go. I am not good with him. At all. Yeah, hit the poses. Hit the poses.
Now die, you fat pig!
Dang, geez.
Hating to use a weapon.
Yeah.
Boy, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that chain for, you big fat sack of meld?
Oh my gosh.
You got
so hateful.
You've got
okay, she's the she's still using a gun.
Stay right there.
Okay, I am British. He's dead. I sort of know how to use British. Can you not do that? So those are the only two moves I know, by the way. Oh, she gets her V-trigger. She's always in V-trigger. Time to take a noise! Guess what time it is? Okay, okay, okay. Maybe now is not the time. Do the grab, Birdie, please. Oh, time to take a noise. Even as she's losing. Being rude. What is it with you and donuts? And just eating in general. In danger.
I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Huh?
Do I have to do this one too?
Escape from here? Of course, the only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
Oh no! They both have snooty
laughs.
Why do they both have snooty laughs? Did you just scream at me with a megaphone? I guess it worked, though. Stop it! Two of them do work. And she's laughing.
How could I lose?
You're laughing too snootily.
What now?
Huh? Guy got wrecked.
Useless. What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves.
Huh? Great. No, no, you might want to run. They're all doing it. You might want to run. Just saying. Wait, do I have to fight, or am I fighting their self-destructing? No, no.
No.
Where have you been this whole time? All right, here we go. We're Cammy. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I remember Julie. She was from an old Street Fighter game, actually. Do you have a super move? Broken. Okay, she just did the same thing. Got it. There. Take that, Julie. Done. Oh no!
You have good eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
I don't want to dance with you.
Come now, dance.
You creep me out, buddy. Oh wow! Wait, I'm Vega. Why am I Vega? For those of you who didn't watch the previous part, I hate Vega. There is nothing about this man I don't hate. I can't believe they made another stage in the story mode. Sweet. Oh, get some Vega. Okay, can you not do that? No, you're not beautiful, Vega. I didn't say that. There we go. Should have done the sister though, like I did before. Jeez.
I want more. More!
Oh my god. Who saved her?
DiCapri.
Really? And she's here. And blew up the motorcycle.
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
I wouldn't call this fun.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous.
Oh gosh. Do I get to fight?
Fun with just the two of us together.
No, not this fight again.
Able this.
I messed with the wrong one. Oh, I don't have to fight. Yes! I don't have to do it again. Thank the goodness. Nice. Split midair.
Intruder! Exterminate!
Oh, it's her again, Mars. I don't know why I remember her name, but...
Exterminate!
Dammit!
Why you start to exterminate me? I'm the thief of the turbulent wind! They all have the same, like, basic style as Cammy. There we go. Oh, kick. Oh yeah, by the way, kinda know how to use Rashid. Yeah, go back. You didn't have to jog. No point in jogging right there.
This must be it.
Can you tell us who his friend is that he's trying to find? perfect sense. Unknowns makes perfect sense. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name.
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
What?
What the?
Shut down. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
Really? That's the shutdown code? Was his name. His name.
What are you doing?
Maybe it was his friend who programmed it. Uh-oh, somebody's mad.
Tiny bit late.
What did
Don't do that!
What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
Yeah.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends, final piece of work.
That researcher did it. Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this. I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier.
He killed him.
What did you say?
Oh, he was the one who Fang killed in the beginning.
That ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
Wow. you just triggered his insane insanity. Rashid? You okay, buddy? Oh, jeez. Messed with the wrong one, buddy.
Numbing poison will completely stop you.
What? You are evil.
Freya! Oh! Please kill him. Yes!
I'll kill you!
Oh, yes. Whoa! That's deep! I actually semi know how to use him. Can you not do that, babe? Got him! Hi-yo! Let's do this! I'm summoning a storm! Oh, get that hit, boy! Did work! Alright, let's see what he's gonna do to him. Look at ya! Oh! How did that hurt you? Are you poisoned now? He's moving. He's moving.
This last poison will finish you off.
Oh no. Not Rashid, you cowardly.
Dear dead friend is waiting for you up there.
Somebody else, please save this man. I hate as long as Bang Bong, whatever.
This world is destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now,
ha! Your controller is broken. Oh, I saw his foot move. Okay, all right.
Disappeared.
Yeah. Does the capper even have a voice yet?
Where am I?
Oh, they're back to normal. Somewhat. Oh, it's that chick from before. Dang. Yeah, what about Vega? Yes, just walk away, my boy. Step off. okay.
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
Get him, Marge!
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
Tell him.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that.
Why do I have to be Fong? I want to be Marge. I don't know how to use him. I don't like him. I've never used him. Well, I used him in the story mode, but other than that, I've never used him. Oh, that's how you do that. Oh, okay. So terrible. I'm not sure if he's a terrible fight. Can you not hit me with a clipboard, please? Oh my gosh, he's beating me to death with a clipboard. I will cheat like Fang does. Like Fang does best. Using low cheat moves. And poisons. Yeah. Sorry, Mars.
Time to die.
Ha! Yay, Racine!
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up?
Yes, Marge! Marge is gonna sack me up. Oh no. Bring him down with you!
You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own. If I die, no one will ever.
No, not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
Nah, you too ugly and weird. Look at you melting the thing. Wow. Mars! Dang it! Why Mars, man? 5 minutes.
Just a little more. So don't interfere!
Let's do this, Rashid. Rashid, let's do this, homie. Let's do this. Okay, maybe not. Now Fong can't torture you anymore, little girl. Whatever your name is, something starting with an M. How all y'all homies doing? Hope y'all having a good day. Ninjas! Where is Ryu and them? Yeah, good job, guys. Girl. Oh, gosh! Bison, you're a cheater, okay? You're a cheater. Why does he look like this? Oh my gosh, this man is lethal. Ah, there they are! I was just asking about y'all.
Bison!
I'll end this right here.
Let's do this. Three of us triple teaming him? Can't stop. You're gonna go after the little girl, aren't you? And some stupid soldiers are gonna show up for Guile to fight. Nash!
Well.
Do I have the final fight with Nash? Because I know the final fight is coming soon. Let's do this, Nash. Yes! Yes! I'm sorry, I'm so hyped. I like this story a lot. Of course we have to fight in a stage that already exists. The Four Kings. Balrog, Bison, Vega, Fong. Even though Fong is dead now.
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
This time, on this day, I will, Bison.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
See about that, Chumpy. I get to be Nat. Of course. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Of course, you saw that coming too. Bison sees everything coming, right? Of course. Blocking low. Yes! We got him! After 30 minutes, we got Bison! Jeez!
Pathetic attempt!
No! Pathetic attempt! Oh my gosh!
Now what?
The psycho power supply has stopped!
Yay!
Shut down.
Kill him, please, Nash! Yeah, yeah, a bit late! What? Wow.
A little hit made you weak.
What? Oh, Nash is not done yet. Take away his psycho power forever.
You bastard.
Yeah! You son of a... God! Y'all don't know how long that fight took me. That fight took me like half an hour. You're just gonna see the time where I win, so you don't have to sit through it. But I have over like half an hour of footage of me just losing and raging. Yeah, I was raging. Good job, Rashid. Oh my gosh.
Time to play my last card.
Yeah, boy. Ha! He said, you fool, are you trying to die? That's a funny joke. He's already dead, stupid. Yes, Nash, take it all!
Charlie!
Wait, Nash, don't kill yourself for it! Nash! No! Bison is still alive, isn't it? Yep. You son of a... You son of a duck!
His psycho powers.
Yeah.
No, don't make me have to use Chun-Li or nobody. How are you still alive? See, I don't like stuff like that in games. He should be dead.
Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you!
I can say the same to you, chump. No. Don't make me use Gaia. Where's Ryu?
You told the bastard about the command code.
Don't you touch her. Yeah, break him. Wait, do I have to... Oh, okay, Fang is out. Okay, good.
You must have worked very hard to stop this. You're all alone. get him.
Yes!
Why you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
Same.
I'll kill all of you!
Oh, I'm Chun-Li. I think I remember the spinning bird kick too. Okay, I guess it's not the same. Yeah, take that one, grab. Yes, let's go! Oh, Super Moon boys and girls and homies and people! Oh. Eat that down, eat that bang, bong, however you say it. Ha! Good job, Chun-Li. Yes, now I get to use Ryu! Let's do this. Your psycho power won't save you this time, Bison.
You are the one who comes to me in all this.
Yeah, because I've been doing it for literally games and games now.
Now show it to me.
This power is not your defeat.
What is it then?
This is the power to push forward.
The power of nothingness.
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle.
Between Bison and Ryu. Oh, great. It's the same Bison. Oh, yes. Sorry, I was really quiet during that fight. Yeah, Bison! You got nothing on Ryu! Oh my gosh. Show him, Ryu!
We're not done.
Show him your power! Yeah! Come on, Bison! What you got? Oh, what's the matter? Breaking apart? Because of the power I've acquired. Why is he laughing? Why is he laughing? Oh, this is before it's the guy. That's why Bong is there. Because this takes place between Street Fighter 3 and 4. So I guess the Gott came in at some point. Yeah, Song, stay in there up. Don't you save him! Oh, that's his hat. Yeah, take his hat. I would have taken his hat. Running, 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 running. Dodge it! Break the barrier that's about to fall on her. Oh wow, he saved her instead. Whoa. That was cool. That was cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's go.
Ryu, how are you running in your feet still? I mean, without any shoes on. Like, come on, bro. What if you, like, step on something that pokes you in your foot? Now you got a disease and blood and stuff. I don't know, I'm just so happy that Vice, that I don't, that I never have to do this again. And I'm happy that it's uploaded on YouTube so I have proof that I did it. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, the worst fight of the story, if anyone is going to play it, look out for the Nash versus Bison fight. At least all the dolls are free. And they get to watch their old base burn. Balrog and that other kid. And Vega! Second hardest fight, probably, okay, just gonna throw your mask for no reason. Second hardest fight, probably Ryu versus Bison. Third hardest, Vega versus Judy. The rest of the fights are relatively easy. Oh, that's what they were wondering about. That was all the suspense. Yep, they made it, guys. Look at Birdie! Oh, that's where. Oh, Ken was outside this whole time. You just abandoned your best friend outside, huh? Leaving the way. Why are we still stuck on this view? Who are we? Who are we looking for? Okay. No? Nobody? Just gonna leave me hang? Alright. That's cool. Alright, now let's fly out of here and not have any problems. Oh, Rashid did make it out. Okay, good, good. I had a feeling he was gonna die for a minute. At least he knows what happened to his friend.
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job.
Is that?
If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons.
Oh, no.
Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once.
Sure.
Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind.
Aww.
Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
No. No. Rashid? Oh, okay.
Why now? You never said anything like that to me before.
Okay, that was his friend. I thought that was Helena at first. I don't know why. Or Helen. Or Helena. Or however you say it. Why, Azam, all you say is Master. Master.
Well, time to go.
Yep. Yeah, do cartwheels and flips. Please tell me that's the ending. No more fighting, no bonus stuff. That's just it. Oh, wow. Okay, guys, so this has been the Street Fighter V Story Mode. Overall, I give it a good rating out of 10 stars. I say it's a strong 8 out of 10 stars. Because my only problem with it was that you couldn't change the difficulty, and I was struggling with it. Okay, there's more. Okay, I'm gonna let that play.
The one who defeated Bison.
Text written in the ancient prophecy.
Whoa, who's sitting on the throne?
Could it be an inconsequential...
Is that Gil?
Alone in the endless expanse of time. Perhaps.
Hold on now, y'all.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren.
What new ruler was she talking about?
Between regeneration and
destruction. That's Gil from Street Fighter 3!
Must be restored.
No way! No way!
So, you mean...
No way. No freaking way.
Come and follow me, Colleen.
No way. Who? It's Gil! Alright guys, so obviously we finally figured out who, I guess the boss who she was talking about, who she wanted to take control of the world is. I thank you guys for joining me and watching this Street Fighter V series, whether it's just because you were bored or whether it's because you just wanted to watch the series. Thank you guys for sticking with me and appreciating these videos that I do work hard on. If you think about getting this, like I was saying before, 8 out of 10 rating, definitely, and it's a free download too, definitely think you should get it. Look out for the 3 hardest fights, which I mentioned before, and like, comment, share, subscribe. I hope you guys have enjoyed this series. Let me know what you guys want and what you guys might want to see in the future, whether it's more Street Fighter V or a different game. Like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll see all y'all homies later. Thanks for joining me. Peace. Okay, I know I did an official outro, but when I ended the credits, this is what happened. I knew there was going to be something secret.
Thank you for waiting.
Are they going to spar?
I was spending a good time on focusing. You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one
oh,
you've
right.
been long searching for.
He was supposed to show it to him. Are they gonna cinematic this, or is this how it's gonna end? Or do I have to fight?
Let's
I
begin.
Gotta fight. I'll show you the answer. Okay. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god. Let's go! Take this, Ken! Ken was not playing around. He just came out the door hitting me with Shoryuken and stuff. Like that. Ken, my best friend, why you do this? Oh, I'm dead! I'm dead! Oh, jeez! Ken! Oh, I'm gonna have to block. I'm actually gonna have to block. That was not the answer Ken was searching for. I'm pretty sure that wasn't the answer.
Let's begin. Watch and careful. He's in move. He's in move. Sure you can.
Don't worry, I have the answer right here.
Nice hit. Right here we go.
Let's go. Okay, of course he blocked it. Ow! Can you not do that, sir? Oh, jeez. We will not do this. How did he know? Ken, you're turning into Bison. Got him. Alright.
I'll keep moving forward.
Now let's see the cinematic ending, hopefully. I mean, like, the video is probably so long already. Ha! Knocked you flat on your butt. Watch him just say something like, cool. His headband!
Now I get it.
Did you just tee-hee?
I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
No, he wants it.
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.
Please do it. Yes! Okay, guys, so, a new difficulty has been added extra. Oh my gosh, and I got no fight money for that. Oh my goodness. But, okay, guys, I will not be doing this on the harder difficulty unless you just want to watch me get wrecked over and over again. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. This is the official end of the story mode. I'll see y'all later.